Shah Rukh Khan finally announced the title of his film with Anand L. Rai, which is Zero. And we got to see how Shah Rukh has gone totally out of the way to assume the role of a dwarf. Well, SRK isn't the first one to play a dwarf. Here is the celebs who played this role as well. Anupam Kher in Janiman. The actor who is every inch perfect when it comes to acting played a dwarf role in Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar and Preeti Zinta starrer Janiman. And he had to walk, dance and eat on his knees for almost 40 days. Kamal Hassan in Appu Raja. It is said that a pair of special shoes was prepared to be attached to the folded knees of Kamal Hassan, as the actor wanted his dwarf character to look perfect on screen. Now that's what we call a perfectionist. Johnny Lever in Aashiq. Not for a full-fledged role, but to add a comic flavor in Karishma Kapoor and Bobby Deol starrer Aashiq, the king of comedy Johnny Lever was shown as a dwarf man. Finally, Shah Rukh Khan in Zero. Yes, the much-awaited teaser of Shah Rukh Khan's dwarf is out, and we can see SRK in his out-of-the-box character.